We joined Evil for Action because we want to take part and contribute to taking immediate actions to strengthen national evaluation systems and capacities and increase the use of evidence to better ensure that government policies are applied equally and fairly to all people regardless of political affiliation and economic strata, and that programs are responsive to the needs of every person, especially the poor and vulnerable. Thank you.